Crude oil daily forecast for March 24th by FX Empire. The crude oil market, the WTI market, you can see has been consolidating in general. And it looks as if, although we tried to rally, we broke down significantly and started reaching towards the $47 level. Break down below there. Looks as if a clearance of that sends this market looking for the $45 level. Rallies should continue to be selling opportunities as the markets are just far too oversupplied. So over here at the Brent market, you can see that we tried to rally, but it looks like we're going to test $50. A breakdown below the hammer from the pressure-packed Wednesday session should send this market down to 45. 53 should continue to be massively resistive. No interest in buying. The oversupply is just starting to take over the market in general.